I'm Andrew Coates for T-Nation. We're gonna go over a dumbbell goblet squat. Hold a dumbbell firm into your sternum, shoulder blades down and back, feet a little wider than shoulder width. Grip the floor with your feet. Use your glutes, hips to externally rotate your femurs. Torque the hips open. Lock your chin to your collarbones. Lock your ribs down to your pelvis. Drop into the deepest squat you can control with a neutral spine. At the top, lock your ribs down again and avoid leaning back as a rest point.